sign for a tavern called the Captain's Daughter, his face pressed up to the bosom of a carved female torso. He drops onto the cobblestone street and smirks victoriously.
Filthy pirate.
A lone guard points a musket at his back. The soldier drops to his knees and falls on his face. Jack turns to find Captain Teague stepping outside.
Hello, Jackie.
The mangy pirates trade a salute.
Hello, Dad.
Now in a candlelit tavern, a sleeping drunkard spills wine on a young wench. Across the room, the father and son sit at a table.
I heard you're putting together a crew. If enough people keep saying it, it must be true. I heard where you're headed. The fountain.
Have you been there?
Does this face look like it's been to the fountain of youth?
Depends on the light.
Son, the fountain. There'll be items required for the profane ritual. Two chalices.
On the map, there was a chalice.
Two. Silver. For the Constellation ship. You'll need both.
Four.
The ritual. Don't be a fool, Jackie. Find out every detail before you set sail.
Well, set sail, I'd love to. But for that, I may need a ship.
Those folk over there, they have a ship. They're signing up sailors right now.
Jack glances over his shoulder at the raucous group across the tavern.
And one last thing, Jackie. The fountain tests you. Not my words.
The father and son clank their flagons and drink. Jack peers over his shoulder again and studies the group. He looks back and finds his father now gone. Jack glances around bewilderedly. Among the raucous crowd, a short, grimy sailor strums a mandola. Jack sneaks up behind him and holds a knife to his throat.
Why did you be recruiting the crew?
I. That is Jack Sparrow. Be putting together a modest venture.
Jack withdraws his knife and steps into view.
You got some nerve, ain't ya? Turning up here dressed like that? What are you, some kind of imposter?
Any idea who I am, mate?
Oi! Muckers! It's a bloke here who's forgotten his own name!
Lads, I'm sailing with Sparrow. Who'll buy a sailor a drink?
Chad spots something across the room. He steps through the drunkards, watching the shadow of a pirate with a long coat, tricorn hat, and braided hair. Jack follows it around a corner.